Right, he's probably staring at me. I didn't mean to be Nia. Is this Yamoka? Yamaoka. Okay, so last one, right? So when there's adrenaline, life, or resilience. Michael. You're welcome to get on Discord with us if you have. Well, here he is. Let's all group up and give him his talk. He's
Yep, you
got
all group up over there. I'm out of there.
nowhere to hide. Well, I can't really do the gens, the deja vu gens. Well, everyone's running the killer in that area, so I'm at the main building. Whoops.
On you now.
I'm back, guys.
What happened?
I don't know, but my headset went nuts, and then I realized we're going to start talking again for work, but my office equipment isn't coming on, and I think there's a short in the tower. The only thing I can explain on that, because we did have a power outage that was well over 7 hours 2 days ago. And I'm wondering if it caused it to short out.
I thought you lost the internet. There is the technical problem, I guess.
Yeah, I lost the internet, but I'm not able to get it to turn on. The towers aren't, the monitors aren't coming on. So I just called IT, wait for them to call me back. And there's no sense in me sitting here waiting in front of a computer that doesn't work right now until they can find out what's going on with it. Because if it's doing that, and this is just a microprocessor, this isn't a full tower.
This guy.
You get caught in a locker?
No, I jumped in the locker on purpose because I didn't know if he was gonna go tier three and Mori me or something. There's the tier three. Yep, exactly. He just did it to Leon. That's exactly why I jumped in the locker.
Gotcha.
That's not cool.
He's Mori Myers. And he's You gotta jump in a locker, Nikki. Nikki Picky 12. Nikki Picky 12 Gaming. You gotta hop in a locker. I mean, he'll still hook you, but he can't do what he just did right there. And
what did he do?
He picked her up and moored her.
Did he have a mirror?
He's got a Mori.
Oh, I wasn't watching this.
Try to get the flashlight save. Yeah, I. No, you should just been on the gens, because I believe this guy is like infinite tombstone right now.
This gen is almost done where I'm down at. He just kicked it, so it's
gens regressing. Before friends, Nikki.
So we need someone to push.
Like, I didn't jump into that locker for no stupid reason. I jumped into
it
on purpose to avoid what happened to you.
Right.
Which is gonna happen now anyway. No, buddy, you're not doing it to me. You can hook me. Have fun. Just gonna throw me on the floor. He doesn't even want to hook me.
No, because he wants another chance at you.
Yeah, because he knows, well, he's probably afraid I'll kill myself on hook, but he's headed your way. This is infinite tombstone right now. Is that you that jumped in a locker?
Yep.
I honestly don't even want to get up, buddy. Don't come pick me up so I could just get Mori. Don't do it.
Don't worry about it. Alright, I'm in the lobby with Big Show.
Y'all heal up. It's just gonna keep coming back.
Are you gonna play against Nando's, Big Show?
He's just gonna throw me down. You gonna hook me, buddy? Hook me. You're not mooring me. You're gonna try to take me away from why are you? You're still slugged over there. Is there a basement? He's bringing me to you. He's bringing me right to your gen. Where is he bringing me? Right to you guys. Watch out! Oh, he can't Mori. Well, he's holding me. That's great. As long as you make it to a locker, he can't Mori you. It's too funny. What's up, Nick?
Hello.
What's good, buddy? I wonder if this random knows what's happening.
Probably not.
No. What's he doing? Myers, he's smacking something here? Wanna crawl somewhere? Here, let's crawl away. Let's crawl like main building or somewhere else. We're gonna bleed out anyway. Don't do it, buddy. This guy's gonna get picked up and moored. He's working on the gen.
Yeah, he is.
Where is Myers?
He's mad.
He's following us. We gotta cross separate ways, I think.
He's all mad. He's hitting things with his knife.
He really is mad. He might be trying to get the achievement where he Mori's everyone in one game, and we're ruining it for him by jumping in the lockers.
Oh, wow.
This guy's doing a gen. He's letting him. He's letting him pick me up. Don't you do it. Don't you do it.
But he can get his Mori that way.
Nope, I'm not allowing it. You can't pick me up, buddy. Sorry. Hold shift. Hold shift.
I know. I know about that culture.
Okay, yeah. Perfect. Perfect. If he picks you up, jump in the locker.
Oh no, you're in trouble.
I'm not. What happened? He Mori'd the guy? Or he Mori'd you?
I bled out.
Oh, okay, okay. This guy is trying to sell us out. He's gonna try to block the door. It doesn't matter. I'm just gonna get to a different locker. Oh, I love it. How could he possibly get me?
Far, far away. And hopefully you don't get in the locker. You mess up.
He's trying to get that guy to,
He thinks he's gonna catch up to you.
I guess me and Big Shell will be waiting for you two to come back.
He wants. Oh, this is hilarious.
What?
You gotta watch my stream. He wants the guy to hit him with the pallet? So he could take an enduring stun? He's so mad.
Oh shit. Okay, you got it.
Not gonna work, buddy. I wonder if there's a way he could actually pull it off. I don't think there is.
Get you far enough away and you make a mistake. Yeah, that would be the way.
The guy would have to body block. I'm gonna bleed out. Bye bye. I wanna see this guy get picked up and Mori'd though. Do it, Mori him. Oh, he's gonna give him the gate, really?
He's gonna give him the gate?
Wow. Dirty traitor. He better do it at the gate. I know, right? Because he was trying to help him. Why doesn't he just get Hatch?
He's going to do it at the gate maybe then. I don't know.
Hopefully he opens the gate and Mori's this guy. No loyalty. What kind of trash really? Was that?
Is he giving you that much of fun time there? Mm-hmm. Trolling. What are you laughing at now? What's so funny? Are you gonna come back to us?
I'm trying to get an achievement, and y'all want to be petty.
Bam, bam, bam.
He's such a crybaby.
Oh, what's he saying?
Nick played like a bot all game.
Are y'all coming back? Or are you guys gonna go solo queue for a while? What y'all gonna do?
He's so mad, it's funny. Why didn't he just Mori Gabriel if he wanted his Mori? So he was trying to get the achievement. You know, if he wasn't being such a little baby about it, I would feel bad. And honestly, all he had to do was come in my stream and say, "Hey, I'm trying to get this achievement. Can you guys help me?" And I would have been like, "No problem, Mori me." That's all he had to do, honestly.
Yeah.
But because he's being a little baby about it, I can't really feel bad for him. But I get it, because the achievement would be impossible if everybody just did what we just did right there. But eventually he'll go up against people that don't know to do that, and he'll get it.
Go up against people that...
Anyways...
I'm trying to join y'all.
I'm sure there's a short in there somewhere.